In the piece Aftershock, you should listen for the cool half-note part that the trombones play. Learning this piece taught us how to play faster than we were used to, and we learned how to play louder and softer at different sections.
We learned that acrodynamics is very important in this piece. We'd like you to listen to that accents and crescendos as we play this piece. We hope you like it as much as I do.
In this piece, we learned counting and making sure we rest in the right spot is really important. We also learned to play at a continuous speed, in this case, quickly. One of the great parts of this piece is when some instruments play eighth notes. The style of this piece is fast and loud. We hope you enjoy Aftershock.